Now, we play a game on Heart, on my show, called Right Lines. Right with a W, okay? You see what I did there? And basically, yep. I play a lyric to a song, and you have to complete the lyric that follows. You can sing it, which is what we want you to do, or you can talk it. We're going to start with this.
Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is Jade.
Yes! Lovely. 1 out of 1. You girls are so amazing. Absolutely love it. Straight into the next Christmas tune, one of my favourite ones ever.
I'll give it to someone special.
Last Christmas,
I gave him my heart. But the very next day, you gave it away.
This year, come on everyone, say
you saved me from tears. I'll give it to someone special. Special.
Beautiful. Yeah. 2 out of 2. Love Little it. Mix absolutely smashing the Christmas songs. We are moving on to the last one.
It's Christmas time.
Yes, Mark.
There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and banish shade.
Woo! Perry.
Duncan. Our world of plenty.
Jade!
Woo!
But say a prayer.
Hey!
Pray for the other one.
At Christmas time.
It's hard, but
when you're living.
I'll let you off right there. Unbelievable scenes. Perry and Jade from Little Mix. How are you doing, girls?
Woo!
Yes!
Merry great. Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Are you feeling good this Christmas? Are you feeling stuffed?
Oh, stuffed yeah. like a turkey. I feel every little thing in sight.
Yeah.
How are you feeling, girls? How's Christmas Day been for you?
Oh, beautiful. Honestly, my favourite day of the whole year. Every yeah. time. Without fail. We love Christmas, don't we, Pez?
Absolutely love it. You know, Jade, me and Leanne were just talking about how you kept your decorations up until the summer.
Yeah,
what? 100%.
Yeah, that's me. I refuse. Literally, someone has to drag the tree down because it's not coming down by my hands, that's for sure.
What's your traditions to do on Christmas Day? Do you play games?
I love when we all sit around the table, play them silly games like Guess Who and all that stuff. Pie Face. And we love the one with the, you know, the wide mouth.
Yeah, that's funny. Yeah, yeah.
We love that one. And then we get all cozy, watch movies, have a few drinks. Like, it's just so nice. And I think after the year that we've all had, it's been a really weird one, let's be serious. So it's been like the nicest Christmas, I think. Everyone's just so appreciative of each other.
Yeah.
Everybody. And it's been amazing.
What if you had to take away one thing from your Christmas dinner, what would it be?
Do you know what? Brussels sprouts.
I knew you were going to say that.
Like,
I love a Brussels sprout.
I've learned to love them, but still, if someone was getting thrown off the plate, see ya. Not
yeah. I'm going to sound super bougie here, but I know you girls can relate to it. Do you not find Brussels sprouts in England boiled, plain, just like not the best? Yeah. Go to somewhere like and they cook them, and for some reason, how good are
yes.
they?
Oh. Like bacon on them and stuff.
Yes, yeah. crispy.
And honey. And yeah.
you get it as a starter, don't you, in restaurants, and you can sit with the little stick and eat them all.
Yeah, yeah,
and
so rare. Good.
Oh, they're unreal.
So do you two cook Christmas dinner? And who's the best cook out of you two?
I'm very good at like Sunday roasts and stuff. So
yeah.
I will say I am quite, you know, experienced in that field. But Christmas Day, it's all me mum, sorry. And me mum loves it as well, bless her. She's got like, you know, when you're at school and the dinner ladies would have like the heated plates to put the food on, like
yeah.
the metal. My mum bought one of them. So like she goes all in, honestly. She has like all on the heated plates. It's like a little buffet and you serve yourself and so it's all up to me mum really. I think when there's too many cooks in the kitchen, it's a bit of a mess, isn't it?
Right, yeah, I agree. Perry, what about you?
I cook the Christmas dinner and every single year I say the same thing. I'm never doing this again. I'm never doing it. It's too stressful. And Alex is in my ear hole the night before and he's like, babe, can you make the turkey exactly like you did last year? And I'm like, I do the same thing every year. What do you think's going to happen? Like, he's like, yeah, but will you do it where you put the butter and the cranberries under the skin and then you season it? And I'm like, yes, I will have Jamie Oliver on and I will nail this turkey. Don't you worry about it. But I do like 5 different meats and it's very stressful getting the timings right.
Yeah, no, it is.
I get hot and bothered, but it's worth it when everyone sits down and enjoys it.
On Christmas, do you prefer giving or receiving?
Giving. Sorry,
Perry's laughing, Sergio, and that did sound a little bit weird.
Sorry, it's my immature mind.
I apologise. Let me ask that again. When it comes to presents, she's totally going to be on innuendo. When it comes to presents, do you prefer giving or receiving?
Right, I'm going to answer this very maturely.
Okay.
I like giving presents because I like that feeling when you give someone something, you're like, ooh, open it.
I can't take it seriously. Jordan's in for a right treat, I tell you.
Yeah.
You prefer giving. Right, what about you, Perry?
I don't know. When everyone's looking as you receive your present, I get a bit like, hee-hee. Yeah. Do you know what I mean? I get a bit embarrassed.
Yeah, it is a bit awkward, especially if, like, you don't necessarily like the present that much. Or, like, you know what my hand is? Yeah.
This whole kind of giving and receiving thing's going a little bit...
It's a bit stupid. But, you know, my mum does every year without feeling it. Always, like, grinds me gears a little bit. She'll, like, save me best present alas. So I'll get loads of little presents, and then I'll be sitting there like, tee-hee, this is cute. And then she'll be like, go in the bedroom. There's one more. And I'm like... Does your mum do that as well? Just like, you thought I wouldn't get you, didn't you? You thought I wouldn't get you.
The main present. We used to call it the main present. Mum, where's our main present? No, you've had it. Yeah. Like, that is it. It's like, what? Where's the main one? Where's the big one?
Exactly.
Oh, I love that.
Thank you so much for joining us today. You have a fantastic Christmas and a happy new year.
Oh, thanks, Mum.
Thanks so much.
See you soon. Little Mix, ladies and gentlemen, what a Christmas present for you all. See you soon.
Merry Christmas.
This is hard.